Some poachers are more imposing than others. Bears spend almost all of their time foraging for food. It's best not to attract their attention. Too late. The bear is known for its sweet tooth, and a beehive is irresistible. To reach the prized woodland honey, the bear uses brute force. But honey is only one of the attractions. He also savors the protein-rich grubs. The bees desperately defend their hive. But they're no match for the bear, who shakes off their attacks. His thick fur protects him from the stinging bees long enough for him to wreak maximum damage. Only when the hive is devastated does the bear decide it's time to move on. Other smaller plunderers begin to arrive. One bee tries to rescue some honey. She's driven away by the ants. The colony is doomed. But the original hive is still very much intact. As summer heat raises the temperature inside, workers are kept busy bringing in cooling water. But it's the winter that's the hardest time for the colony. They have only the honey stores set aside in the summer. All the bees must work hard for the survival of the colony. The drones who didn't mate with the queen are no longer needed. They're driven out of the hive to certain death. The colony must now submit to another indignity. It's time for the beekeeper to take his share of the honey, a kind of rent to cover the cost of the hive and its management. Anything he spills is public property. But the rent is invariably reasonable, for the beekeeper wants his bees to survive the winter. Beekeepers have been harvesting their crop for thousands of years. they faced ruin from bad weather, predators, and bacterial disease. And yet, year after year, a new generation of workers has taken to the air to bring us the taste of honey. In the house at Pooh Corner, A.A. Milne wrote, "What would you like best in the world, Pooh?" "Well," said Pooh, "what I like best," and then he had to stop and think. Because although eating honey was a very good thing to do, there was a moment just before you began to eat it which was better than when you were. But he didn't know what it was called. Sweet anticipation.
In flight, a mid-air mating, life inside the hive. How did they capture all this on film? Learn the filmmakers' tricks on NOVA's website. To order this show or any other NOVA program for $19.95 plus shipping and handling, call WGBH Boston Video at 1-800-255-9424. NOVA is a production of WGBH Boston.